Good day, learners. This is week 5. Solves routine and non-routine problems involving addition or subtraction of fractions. After going through this lesson, you are expected to solve routine and non-routine problems involving addition and subtraction of fractions using appropriate problem-solving strategies and tools. Learning Task 1. Find the sum or difference. Express its answer in lowest term. 4/8 minus 2/8 equals 2/8. In lowest term, that is 1/4. 10 over 24 minus 5/12 equals, first find the LCD of 24 and 12. Multiples of 24, multiples of 12. The LCD is 24. Next, rename. 24 divided by 24 equals 1 times 10 equals 10. 24 divided by 12 equals 2 times 5 equals 10. 10 over 24 minus 10 over 24 equals 0. Equals 20 over 28. In lowest term, that is 5 over 7. Next, 40 over 56 minus 10 over 28. Find the LCD of 56 and 28, and the LCD is 56. Rename the fraction. 56 divided by 56 equals 1 times 40 equals 40. 56 divided by 28 equals 2 times 10 equals 20. 40 minus 20, and that is 20 over 56. Lowest term, 5 over 14. Next is 5 over 9 minus 2/12. Find the LCD of 9 and 12. Multiples of 9, multiples of 12. The LCD is 36. Rename the fractions. 36 divided by 9. Times 5 equals 20. 36 divided by 12 times 2 equals 6. Let's subtract. 20 minus 6 equals 14 over 36. Change the lowest term. Divide by 2 and the answer is 7 over 18. 18 over 28 plus 10 over 28. The answer is 28 over 28 or 1. Next, 16 over 18 minus 12 over 18 equals 4 over 18. And the GCF for that is 2. Let's divide to get the lowest term. And that is 2 over 9. 15 over 27 plus 10 over 36. Find the LCD of 27 and 36. And that is 108. Rename the fractions. 108 divided by 27 times 15 equals 60. 108 divided by 36 times 10 equals 30. Let's add. 90 over 108. The GCF for 90 and 108 is 18. Let's divide. The lowest term is 5 over 6. Study the problem. Look for the solution. Marlon has 720 pesos. He spent 2/3 of it on a ball pen and 90 pesos on a drink. How much money did he have left? That is 2/3 of 720 pesos. This represents 720 pesos. And this is 2/3. And that is 480 pesos for ball pen. Solution. First, add 480 pesos and 90 pesos. And that is 570 pesos. Next, subtract 570 pesos from 720 pesos. 720 minus 570 equals 130 pesos. Learning task 2. Read and solve its problem. Eden bought 2¼ meters of cloth. She uses 3/4 meter for her project. How many meters of cloth did she have left? Left means subtraction. 2¼ minus 3/4. Change this to improper fraction. 2 times 4 plus 1 equals 9/4. Minus 3/4 equals 6/4. To simplify, that is 1¼. In lowest term, that is 1½. The answer is 1½ meters. Rina bought 5¼ meters of cloth. She uses 3¾ meters for her project. How many meters of cloth did she have left? Left means subtraction. 5¼ minus 3¾. First, change these mixed numbers to improper fractions by multiplying 4 times 5 plus 1 equals 21/4. And 4 times 3 plus 3 equals 15/4. Let's subtract. 21 minus 15 equals 6/4. To mix number, this is 1¼. And the lowest term for this is 1½. 1½ meter. To solve routine and non-routine problems involving addition and subtraction of fractions, understand the problem, plan strategies or tools in solving the problem, like illustration to solve the LCD, and then solve by writing the mathematical statement. Rename the fraction if it's decimal fractions. Find the LCD, then rename the fractions. Learning task 3. Read and solve. Simplify your answer if necessary. Number 1. Barbie has a small plot in the garden. She planted 2/5 of it, 2 radishes and 1/4 to carrots. What part of the plot did she use? This is addition, 2/5 plus 1/4. Find the LCD of 5¼, and that is 20. Rename the fractions. 20 divided by 5 equals 4 times 2 equals 8. 20 divided by 4 times 1 equals 5. So 8 plus 5 equals 13/20. The answer is 13/20. Number 2. Mary uses 2½ liters of water for watering her Ampalaya seedlings in the morning and 1¼ liters in the afternoon. How many liters of water does she use daily? 2½ plus 1¼. Find the LCD of 2 and 4, and that is 4. Then, rename the fractions. 1½ becomes 2/4, and 1/4 same as 1/4. Then let us add 2¼ plus 1¼ equals 3¾. The answer is 3¾ liters. Number 3. Mrs. Perez bought 1/2 kilogram of chicken and 3/4 kilogram of beef. How many kilograms of meat did she buy? So we need to add 1 1/2 plus 3/4. Find the LCD of 2 and 4. And that is 4. Then rename the fractions. 4 divided by 2 times 1 equals 2. 4 divided by 4 times 3 equals 3. So the answer is 5/4. To simplify, this is 1 1/4 kilogram.